Friends, you all are aware about due to pandemic situation, our schools are closed. So, to release your burden of study, our state board reduced some portion from your syllabus for academic year 2020-21. So, let us see which part of the portion is reduced for 10th standard mathematics part 1 and mathematics part 2. Students, we will see some reduced portion from mathematics part 1 for standard 10. First, page number 2. Page number 2. This solved example 1, method 1, method 2, reduced. Then page number 3, this activity is reduced. Okay. Now we will go on page number 4. Page number 4, practice set 1.1. This first question, activity based reduced. Then page number 5, practice set 1.1, question number 2. From that, question number 1, question number 2, question number 3, question number 4, question number 5, question number 6, reduced. Okay. Now page number 16. Page number 16. Equations reducible to a pair of linear equations in two variables. This part is reduced. From this activity based table is reduced. Then page number 17. Solved example reduced. Then page number 18. This solved example 2 reduced. Then page number 19. This activity reduced. And this full practice set 1.4 is reduced. Okay. Now we will go on page number 19. That we completed. Now page number 28. Page number 28. Problem set 1. This full question number 6 is reduced. Question number 6. Okay. So from first lesson this much portion is reduced. Now we will go for second lesson. That is quadratic equation. Page number 37. Page number 37. Student, solution of quadratic equations by completing the square. Completing the square method. This method is reduced. From page number 37. Now page number 38. This solved example reduced. From page number 39, solved example 2, completing the square method is reduced. You can solve this example using factorization. Then practice set 2.3, this full practice set 2.3 is reduced. Then we will go on page number 42. Page number 42. Page number 42. For more information, graph of quadratic equation. This is reduced. Then page number 43. Here in bracket, in activity they gave, solve the equation 2x square plus 13x plus 15 equal to 0 by factorization method and by completing the square method.
and by using the formula. So from these three methods, you have to cancel this completing the square method. You have to solve this example using factorization method and formula method. Okay. Then page number 46, this full page is reduced. That means the relation between roots of the quadratic equation and coefficient. This topic is reduced. Page number 47, this solved example 2 is also reduced. Now page number 49, let us remember from this, this first point is reduced. These rest points are there. Then practice set 2.5, question number 1, from that sub question number 3 is reduced. Now page number 50, practice set 2.5, question number 5 and question number 6 is reduced. These two questions reduced. Then page number 53, problem set 2. Question number 1, from that sub question number 6, this is reduced. Then page number 54, problem set 2, question number 10 is reduced. So this much portion from second lesson is reduced. Third lesson, arithmetic progression. There is no reduction in this lesson. Full lesson you have to study. Now we will go for fourth lesson. Lesson number 4. Financial planning. In this lesson, page number 94. This box for more information. Composition scheme. This topic is reduced. Then page number 96, for more information, IGST means integrated GST for interstate trade. This topic is also reduced. Then from page number 97 to page number 108, page number 97, 98, this full page is reduced. 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, and 108. From page number 97 to 108, this all pages reduced. That means the questions related to shares and mutual fund. This topic is reduced. Then page number 111. So the portion which is reduced related to that problem set 4B, page number 111, problem set 4B, this full problem set is reduced. Page number 111 and page number 112. Followed? So this much portion from financial planning is reduced. Now lesson number 5, probability. From this lesson, nothing reduced. Okay, so you have to do this full chapter. Now we will go for the next lesson, lesson number 6. That is statistics. So in this lesson, page number 132. Page number 132. Assumed mean method. This topic is cancelled. So solved example related to this from page number 133. This is cancelled. Page number 132 to 137, 33, 34, 35. This step deviation method is also reduced. Then 136, 136, 137. That means for mean you have only direct method. Assume mean method and step deviation method is reduced. Now page number 138. Practice set 6.1. Question number 2, question number 4, question number 5 and question number 6. Students, these questions are related to assumed mean method and step deviation method. Okay, these methods reduce. You can solve these questions using direct method also. Then page number 138 over page number 159. Page number 159. Page number 159. Reading of pie diagram. This topic is reduced, cancelled. Page number 160. This example is also cancelled. Now page number 164. Reading of pie diagram is cancelled, but to draw pie diagram is there. Page number 164. Practice set 6.6, question number 5, question number 6, which is related to reading of pie diagram. Then page number 164, miscellaneous problem 6, question number 1, first one is cancelled. Then second one is cancelled, fourth one is cancelled. Now page number 167, question number 14. Page number 168, question number 16. Okay students, now this much portion from mathematics part 1 is reduced. Students, now we will see reduced portion from mathematics part 2 for standard 10. First lesson, similarity. From this, page number 8. Page number 8. Property of an angle bisector of a triangle. This theorem is reduced. So this proof is also reduced. Okay. For more information, this topic is also reduced. Page number 10. Converse of angle bisector theorem. This is also reduced. Then property of three parallel lines and their transversal. This theorem is also reduced. Then page number 11. Remember this. From this third topic, theorem of bisector of angle of triangle. This is cancelled. Fourth point, property of three parallel lines and their transversal. This is also cancelled. Cancel means reduced. Page number 12. Solved example 2, which is based on angle bisector theorem. Page number 12, activity. This is also cancelled. Solved example 2 and activity cancelled. Then page number 13. This activity cancelled. Then practice set 1.2. Question number 1. This first, second, third. All three examples reduced. Then page number 14. Page number 14. Question number 3. Question number 5. Question number 6 and question number 7 from page number 14. Page number 15, question number 8 cancelled. Question number 9 and question number 11 from page number 15. Now we'll go on page number 28. Page number 28. Page number 28, problem set 1, question number 8 cancelled, question number 9 cancelled, question number 10 on page number 29, this is also reduced. Okay, so this much question from lesson number 1, similarity is reduced. Now we will go for second lesson, Pythagoras theorem. Page number 40. Page number 40. Application of Pythagoras theorem. This full page is reduced. That means the application of Pythagoras theorem in acute angle triangle, in obtuse angle triangle. Full page is reduced. Page number 41, Apollonius theorem. This theorem is also reduced. This solved example 1, reduced. Page number 42, this solved example reduced. Solved example 2 is also reduced. Then page number 43, practice set 2.2, which is based on Apollonius theorem. This full practice set 2.2 is reduced. Now page number 44. Problem set 2. Question number 1. Sub question number 6. Reduced. Then page number 45. Problem set 2. Question number 8, 9 and 12. 8, 9 and 12. Reduced. Now page number 46. This question number 17, question number 18. These both the questions reduced. Okay. So from this second lesson, Pythagoras theorem, Apollonius theorem is reduced. Now we will go for third lesson, circle. Page number 75. Page number 75. Page number 75. Theorem of angle between tangent and secant. This theorem is reduced. Means this is reduced. Page number 75. Then page number 76 to 82, all pages reduced. 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82. So from page number 82, practice set 3.5 is also reduced. Now page number 83, problem set 3. Question number 1, sub question number 7. Chord A, B and C, D of that question. Then page number 87. Page number 87. Problem set 3. Question number 13. Question number 50. Reduce. Page number 88. Problem set 3. Question number 16 and question number 18. Reduced. Page number 89. Problem set 3. Question number 22. Reduced. Page number 90. Page number 90. Problem set 3. Question number 24. Reduced. So this much portion from third lesson is reduced. Now fourth lesson, geometric construction. So from this lesson nothing was reduced. You have to do full lesson here. Now we will go for fifth lesson. Lesson number 5. Lesson number 5, coordinate geometry. Page number 116. Slope of a line. This concept is reduced, this activity is also reduced. Then page number 117 to page number 121, all pages reduced. 117, 118, 119. 120, 121, this solved example 4 and this practice set 5.3, which is based on slope of a line. Then page number 122, practice set 5.3. Question number 6, 7, 8. All these three questions reduced. Then page number 122. Problem set 5. Question number 1. From that, sub question number 4. A line makes an angle of 30 degrees. This sub question is reduced. Then question number 2, all these three examples reduced. Okay. Now page number 123, problem set 5, question number 9 and question number 10 and question number 22. From page number 123, question number 9, 10 and 22. So this much portion is reduced from fifth lesson, coordinate geometry. Now sixth lesson, trigonometry. From this lesson, nothing was reduced. Full lesson you have to do. Now we will go for the next lesson. Lesson number 7. Lesson number 7, mensuration. Lesson number 7, mensuration. Page number 156. Page number 156. Segment of a circle. From this, area of a segment also reduced. From page number 156 to 159, all pages reduced. 56, 157, then 158 and 159, including practice set 7.4, it is also reduced. Then page number 160, practice set 7.4, this question number 3, 4, 5, these three questions reduced. Then page number 161, page number 161, practice problem set 7, question number 10. This is also related to area of segment, is reduced. Okay. So this much portion from mensuration is reduced. So this total portion from mathematics part 2 was reduced. Okay.